Hello children, it's storytelling time. Today I am going to tell you a story which will give you a lesson of life. In this story, we will talk about this boy. His name is Rohan. He is a very nice young boy, but he had a bad habit of getting angry at every little thing. He loses his temper very soon, and sometimes even he uses foul language. His father was very worried about Rohan. He suggested him to control his anger and develop kindness. इसके पापा ने बोला कि अपने गुस्से को कंट्रोल करना सीखो, बट ही नेवर फॉलोड दैट. फाइनली हिज फादर गॉट एन आइडिया. वन डे ही कॉल्ड हिज सन एंड गेव हिम अ पैकेट ऑफ नेल्स एंड अ हैमर. His father said, "Rohan, whenever you feel angry or you loses your temper, you have to hammer a nail to the fence. What he have to do? He have to hammer a nail to the fence." Rohan said, "Okay, Papa, I will do that." On the very first day, when Rohan felt angry, he ran to the near to the fence and hammered a nail to the fence. On the first day, Rohan lost his temper for around 10 times. So he had to hammer 10 nails into the fence. See, Rohan hammered 10 nails on the first day. Little young boy felt hammering nails to the fence was difficult. So Rohan thought that he should control his anger. So gradually the number of nails he hammered to the fence reduced. See, the number of nails gradually reduced, and a day came when he had not hammered a single nail on the fence. Rohan ran to his father and said, "Papa, Papa, see, I now know how to control my anger." His father said, "That's very good, my child. You have done a great job. Now you know how to control your anger. So now when you are controlling your anger, just take one nail out from the fence. Jab jab tum apne temper ko control karoge, tab tum ek nail is fence mein se nikal doge." He said, "Okay." So Rohan removed one nail when he controlled his temper. Slowly, slowly, he removed all the nails from the fence. And finally, a day came when he had removed all the nails from the fence. Rohan went to his father and said, "Papa, Papa, now see, I have removed all the nails from the fence." His father said, "Well done, child. Let's move towards the fence." They both moved towards the fence. His father said, "Rohan, do you feel the fence is same as before?" Rohan said, "No, Papa, the fence is no longer the same." There are so many holes and scars on the fence. Then his father said, "See, children, that's what happens. When you lose temper, then you will definitely lose something in your life. So, you should know how to control your anger." That was the story, my child. So, children, whenever you feel angry or you lose temper, just take a deep breath and count till 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Slowly, slowly, your anger will cool down. This will not happen in a day or two. You have to keep practicing it. Okay? So when you feel angry, take a deep breath and count till 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's it. Bye bye, children.